another guy over here trying to do the same thing. Think about it in terms of wrestling. You have another guy in front of you, right? Can you wrestle? Okay, so what are you doing to him? He's going to do something to you. To fight. Right? So there's another guy over here. He's trying to do the same thing to me. Right? So you go one step ahead of the other. Right? To save my life. This is life and death situation. This happened 150 years ago. Or in Japan. So other countries that have sword fighting. So Vikings and Romans, and yeah, those guys fight. So in Japan, they're a little polite, okay? They kill somebody that they pray for afterwards. Okay, so there's another guy sitting here swinging a belt. But think about it. The first thing I have to do, what do you have to do? What do I have to do?
Learn something from coaches, brothers, fight. So,
just recently, you go down, you say, set, I say, don't move. That's your position. Some of you sit down, here, some of you, you see something go like this. This, wait. Okay, whatever you have. You want to climb up, right? So you can stand up. Okay, now, stand up. Come on. Stand up. This is stand up. Stand up. Down. Down. Okay? Whatever you do. Come up. Okay. You can say you use your back. Back pressure. Okay. You have to learn how to wrestle with your back. If the other guy is facing that way, you're also facing that way. Right? It's part of the wrestle. You go down, you're facing that way, the other guy is facing that way too. You have to use your back. Okay? The concept of using the back, I'm going to show you something. You know, the bottom, facing back, the legs will be front. Same. Yeah, just like that. Right? So I do the same. By the way, my book has explanation of using the back for the drill. And this is a back-to-back position. Right? Leaning against each other. Now, how would you start pushing? Come up halfway and push. Ready? Up. Right here. This is the position. Okay? But if I go away, think about it. If I go away, he's going to fall back. Okay? Another thing is, human beings make more over. You understand me? You have a face, eyeball, looking forward. Okay? So when you start going backwards, you are afraid. Because you can't see where you're going. Right? So you're afraid to be here. Now, just think, sit right there. Think about it. Guys wrestling against me. Understand that? The opponent's here. Facing that way. You're facing that way too. You're afraid to be in this position. Come up, stand up here, go to the same way. Back pressure, control the hands and wrist, right? He locks the hands, you control. So you're going to do something here, lock, whatever. Within his telling you what? Turn around, okay? Most likely, the winners are going to be doing this. This is a good position if you're facing your stance. If you stand here, rub your hands together. Okay? This is good stance for facing that way. It's not good for facing going against your opponent. Right now, you're facing each other. You turn. Right here. You start there around me. Nobody will do this. What's your reaction when somebody does? this one. Okay? But, naturally speaking, we're lying. We're afraid to go this way because we can't see the guy. He may pull you back. Right? You're afraid to go down here. So you go. The tendency is to go here. This is okay, but you're not going against this.
Lock your hands.
So you do this. It's not going to try to squeeze.
One side.
And inside. He wants to go over. Right here. I want your thumb up. The reason is. Try to lock your hands. So you can lock that arm. This will come in right here. Okay? You're not looking for anything here. Just go here, slide it over this hand, looking for somebody to shake hands. So his arm comes in, like the wrist. Okay, this guy was what? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, once you block this here, your body position is down here, back-to-back position. Block this here, which is 6, 7, two hands on the wrist, and you go here, put his wrist in your back pocket. Lock your arm. Why do I have to
understand? You can't bring up.
You cannot bring this back. I don't.
lock. You can bring it in. Lock. Bring it in. So you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Brace yourself. Push me out of something. Brace myself. Do this. Wow. What did I do there?